to me.
Put all of these 100 people in a room, strap them into gurneys, inject them with sodium pentothal. A, how many of them would say, I don't like the idea of having a black president? What percentage?
I'm just guessing. This is just off the cuff. I think 45 to 65% of the people who appear at these groups are people who will never be comfortable with the idea of a black president.